Standard exercise
2.8.
The question is, if the roots of the quadratic equations are 5 and minus 7, find the quadratic equation. The root is 5 and minus 7. Therefore, let alpha equal to 5 and beta equal to minus 7. The alpha plus beta equal to, the value of alpha is 5 and beta value is minus 7. So minus 7 plus 5, the answer will be minus 2. Then and alpha plus beta, alpha beta equal to, value of alpha is 5 and beta value is minus 7. 7 5s are 35, it's minus 35. The required equation is, x square minus alpha plus beta x plus alpha beta equal to 0. The value of alpha plus beta is minus 2. So we'll write x square minus minus 2 x plus alpha beta equal to minus 35 equal to 0. Then the x square minus minus will be plus, plus 2x plus, sorry, this will be minus 35. This is our equation.